Can you find where your Y meets? If you hit it against your hand.